see. Let's get you set up there, GoPro. I got the GoPro on a jib, so I don't know how that's gonna work out. Anyways, sun's setting that way. We're walking that way, right against the sun. Here's what we got for a setup today. Looking at the Fuji X-Pro3, I've got the ever imperfect TT Artisan 50mm 1.2, and we're shooting, if you didn't guess already, with the Ilford HP5 plus 400. We got a scene opening up right here. Let's just get this thing going. Looks like I got a shady spot to shoot it. One of the first buildings in Richland, Washington, right here. The old Mormon church. I like how it's set up right there. There's where we're headed next. We're gonna zip right through there. This is a manual focus lens, so no doggies allowed today. Besides, it's too hot. I'll use the flash if I need it. If not, I'll take it off. You missed it. That was a spray and pray with a manual focus lens. All right, let's get it. You need my love, baby, oh so bad. You're not the only one I've ever had. And if I say I want to set you free, don't you know you'll be in misery? It has the TT Artisan 50mm 1.2 has no contact with the camera at all, which is a good thing right now because, you know, we're trying to shoot into the light, we're trying to do things with the light, and a lot of times when a lens is really good and it's really strong, it corrects all that stuff, which is good, but we don't want it to, not today. And the grain is working well for us. We're gonna continue on with our street rat rod. Gonna cut right through there and up and over, find our way home. See what we see along the way. Thanks for coming. We'll see you soon. And even though I'm full of sin, you need my loving, don't you know it's true? So enter, please, get on your knees. There are no bills, there are no fees. Baby, I know what the problem is. The first step of the cure is a kiss. So call me Doc. They call it Doc. We're hitting the lens about F8. Infinity focus mostly. You know, this is more like shooting an 85 millimeter on a full frame. It's got some distance to it, but nonetheless, all right, let's get on with it. Here we go. We got an opening. Let's do it. No dogs today. There we go. Right there, I think. Let's see.
toasty out there. But you know what? We know where the shade's at because we know where the light source is coming from. So it's a double plus that way. All right. We're on the big road. Let's just haul ass through. Get something we can photograph.